I'm Anthony Krauss. The work you're about to see represents two major phases of my work that I've explored for the past 20 years. The first being three-dimensional abstract wall pieces. These combine painted canvas, natural and painted wood, translucent plastic, and an occasional use of mirrored plexiglass. The combinations explore the concept of living in the 20th century, using environmental and high technology materials. The three-dimensional forms initially came from painted surfaces which were two-dimensional and suggested the third dimension. I then began to build the pieces out, going into actual three-dimensional forms. The most predominant and significant form in all of my current work is the diagonal. For me, it represents abruptly stopped motion. Creating diagonals, in contrast to the rather static vertical and horizontal forms, emphasizes the feeling of movement. Thank you. The second phase is photosculpture. These began actually by using photographs of specific places, such as a private home, a corporate headquarters, an aerial view, or a view from a skyline. I would then take the photograph and connect to it forms that gave it a three-dimensional look, suggesting the sculpture existing at that particular place. As I explored the concept, I began to further integrate the photography and sculptural elements so that the eventual statement was a photocollage or an abstract assemblage.